Let's shift to Class B boys basketball. Shiloh Christian fell short of a championship last spring, but the team believes their state tournament appearance gave them a head start for the 2018-19 season. That is because Shiloh did not have a single senior on the floor during that tournament. That gave this year's group of Macaulay Young, Kanan Fargerlin, Jaden Metzel, Matt Reef, and Mike Kuhn a head start on building team chemistry.
Last year, coach said in the locker room at that state tournament, five starting guys are out there, that's our team next year. So being able to work together over the summer, be able to push each other during open gyms and stuff, knowing that that's the team we're going to have, it's awesome.
The Skyhawks start up the season this Saturday at Dickinson Trinity.